Today in art, we're going to be looking at me, myself, and I. We're going to think about how artists use colors to create a mood or an emotion in a work of art. Today I want you to try to brainstorm some new ideas about yourself. So let's take a look at some artwork. Artists use color values, light and dark, color schemes, warm, cool colors, and color intensity, dullness, or brightness to create a mood. Artists use colors to express feelings for their subject matter. This style is called Fauvism. Some of the characteristics include simplified shapes, unnatural colors, visible brushstrokes, and emphasis on emotion. What are some expressive qualities you could use with color for your self-portrait? Let's look a little bit closer at this portrait. Fauvism was a French art movement that was a vibrant style of painting, and artists used vivid colors, sometimes even applying paint directly from their paint tubes. They wanted to create something that couldn't possibly be done by a camera. This painting, done by Matisse, he wanted to choose colors based on his feelings and observations in that moment and the nature of each experience. Faux artists would simplify the parts of their subject matter to create a unifying effect. Now, Matisse's woman with a hat is actually a portrait of his wife. Now, he pairs a lot of complementary colors on her face and hat and different parts of the painting to deliver an expressive view of her. He wanted to create what he saw in his mind, not in reality. So he maximizes color pairs. So let's talk a little bit more about colors and color theory. Let's look at the color wheel and break it down into three color schemes today. A color scheme is a choice of colors used in different variations to create a style or an appeal to your artwork. A monochromatic color scheme is when the artist selects one color from the color wheel and uses light and dark colors of that single color. A complementary color scheme is when the artist selects colors that are opposite each other on the color wheel and provide a high contrast in their artwork. Examples are red and green, yellow and purple, and blue and orange. A split complementary color scheme is when the artist selects colors that are on either side of the complementary color and it balances their artwork. Now it's time to think about how you could draw yourself in the Fauvism style. But artists create abstract drawings of themselves to explore their ideas of making art, and you can too. Practice drawing yourself using simple shapes. Think of it as a cartoon version of you, and what would make it interesting. When you're thinking of this project, you really need to brainstorm and think of simple shapes and colors that make you, you. You could draw simple shapes of your self-portrait in a cartoon style, and then think of colors that reflect your personality. Nature colors, bright sunshine colors, calming colors, energetic colors, and then add blocks of colors that reflect you as an artist.
Thank you.
When you're finished with your artwork, take time to have a reflection. Did your artwork use colors to express your self-portrait? Did you show your best craftsmanship? And did you take care of your art tools and clean up your area? I would also love for you to try to give a title to your artwork, just like Matisse did. Artist, I hope you enjoyed this lesson, and I will see you soon.